here, Mr. Romero, and I are down at the fire station, and we're going to show you some cool stuff here.
Hola niños, nosotros estamos aquí porque no vamos a poder hacer el viaje que veníamos a los bomberos, pero vamos a enseñarles qué es lo que hay en un troque de los bomberos. Gracias.
Okay, so we have our firefighter friend here. This is Sarge. Everybody say hi, Sarge.
Hey guys.
All right. Okay, so Sarge is going to show us the fire truck first.
Guys, yeah, this is my fire truck, and this is what I take when I go to fires to help put the water out and find anybody that needs to be found. And this is where I sit to drive the fire truck. It has room for two more guys, and it's pretty tight in there during, if we have three guys in there. So, but that's how we get to the fires. And then, this is what we call, this is our pump panel. All right, and our pump panel, this all gets water to the hoses, to the nozzles, so we can squirt water on the fire and put it out.
All right, Mr. Romero, can you translate that for us?
Miren, ella es la bombera, Sergeant, y ella es la que maneja el troque. Caben otros dos más, un poquito apretados, pero caben. Okay, aquí tenemos lo que es la pompa del agua. Aquí le pueden jalar para que salga la presión en la manguera.
All right, thank you.
Okay, as we go back here, now because we have to travel to the fire, because the fire is not here, hopefully, we have to carry all of our stuff, all of our gear and our equipment and everything with us, so we don't have to come all the way back to the fire department to go back to the fire. So we carry everything in these compartments in the fire truck, and there's a lot of stuff in there.
Okay, miren, como ellos tienen que ir a donde está el incendio, ellos no pueden venir, regresar y llevarse más equipo. Por eso tienen todo lo que necesitan para ir a apagar el incendio.
Wow, look at all that stuff, you guys. All right.
Now, these things back here, they kind of look like what? They kind of look like a scuba diver, don't they? Well, that's kind of what they are. They are like a scuba diver, except we're not underwater. But we can't go into a burning building because of all the bad smoke. That's what's bad in there, is that smoke. Boy, that'll do you in a heartbeat. So we've got this. We carry our own good air with us. And a little later on, you'll see how all this works. But we have plenty of packs, and we have these masks in here. And you'll get to see all that in just a little bit.
Miren, estos son como tanques para cuando van a nadar, pero ellos los usan, pero no se meten al agua. Esto es cuando se meten a una casa y que hay mucho humo, ellos necesitan el oxígeno para poder respirar. Luego vamos a ver las máscaras también.
Okay, we're going to go to the other side now. Look at that fire truck. There's the front.
And you look at the size of these tires. These tires are probably bigger than a lot of you guys.
Miren, estas llantas están muy grandes. Están más grandes que algunos de los niños.
Okay, on this side, we have more compartments, which, again, look at all the stuff these things have to have in them. Okay?
Wow.
And we have lights and first aid kits and big fans to blow air to, again, get rid of that nasty smoke. And then we have all sorts of ladders up here.
Whoa, look at how long that ladder
big
is.
Big ladders, yes, because in case we have to get up on a roof.
Okay, miren, tienen más compartimientos donde traen todas las cosas que necesitan. Tienen luces, tienen todo para apagar, para escarbar. También tienen las escaleras que las ocupan para subirse y bajarse cuando hay incendios.
All right.
Can I do the lights?
All right. Yep. That'd be great.
Okay. So, to get to where we need to go, we kind of have to use our red lights and our siren. I'm going to show you the red lights. I'm probably not going to do the siren because it's pretty loud.
Para ir a donde van necesitan poner las luces de emergencia y las sirenas, pero no vamos a poner la sirena porque está muy fuerte.
Okay, here we go. She's up there. She's gonna turn the lights on here. I'm gonna get right here so you can see them. Look at that. They're up there. They're up here. I'm gonna kind of come to the side so you can see the whole thing. Wow. That was neat. So if you guys ever see that, you know that the fire truck is going to an emergency. All right. Well, Sarge, we just want to say thank you so much.
Okay, le quedamos dar las gracias por darnos la oportunidad de ver todo lo que vimos.
And next, we're going to have another video that shows you what she has to wear to keep her safe. All right, say bye, boys and girls.
See you guys.
Bye-bye.